Giggly repeats a place. But honestly, it wouldn't surprise me at all if we were circulating some sort of child murder robot possession cult.